Good afternoon and welcome to Belmont Machinery Company in Aurora, Illinois. Today we'll be doing a demonstration of this excellent condition Pareba engine lathe with 32 inch swing by 80 inch centers. It's a model TPK80/2M, new in 1981. Got 32 inch swing over your bed, 20 inch over your cross slide, 80 inch between centers. The machine is equipped with a 3¾-inch spindle through hole, taper turning attachment, inchometric threading, removable gap, power compound for taper turning, two-axis Mitutoyo DRO, 24-inch capacity steady rest, 6 Morse taper tailstock, and you also have 6-way power rapid traverse. And you also have a 31-inch four-jaw chuck. So, there you go. Go for your ramp. The compound right now is ideal for cutting short tapers. It's your cross slide. See it on the readout there. They're moving kind of slow. We're gonna feed the carriage. So feed it towards the chuck. We have the thread dial. Here's your lead screw. Okay. away.
It happens.
A little operator headspace. Our video demonstration of this excellent condition 32 inch by 80 inch Ariba engine lathe. The machine can be inspected under power here on our floor in Aurora, Illinois. Thanks for watching.